up here to the far Northwest Valley along the 215 freeway here at US 95 to get an update on the Centennial Bowl interchange project. Now, drivers were surprised the other day to find that only one lane is open each direction on this portion of the 215 near Sky Point Drive, and the Cone Zone wanted to find out why.
We have to reduce the lanes to get last 60 feet of box into the freeway, so we put all the fill in, and then next year we'll do the other half.
What the Nevada Department of Transportation is referring to are those giant flood control concrete boxes that help direct floodwaters off the freeway and into flood control channels. Now, with the expansion of the Centennial Bowl interchange, the lanes along the 215 needed to be reduced to install a much bigger and stronger flood control tunnels under the 215 to not only increase flood control capacity, but also to prevent a possible collapse of the existing flood control tunnel.
Our concern was all the additional weight on top of the box. The existing box could fail, and then it could be a real mess during a flood event.
But what about the traffic mess? The good news, even though traffic is down to one lane each direction along the 215, it doesn't seem to be causing the expected traffic backups at US 95. And NDOT says the reason why? Well, they had a little bit of Las Vegas luck on their side.
Because of the Sky Point traffic light there, it lets about 20 cars through. 20 cars can merge at speed and go through the lane restriction with no problems and no slowing. And by the time those 20 cars are through, the light would turn green again, let another 20 cars through. And it's a wonderful process that worked out for us.
Now, NDOT went on to tell the Cone Zone that they hope to have both lanes each direction on the 215 back open by May 22nd. But for now, we're going to be dealing with only single lane restrictions while work continues to put in new giant flood control concrete culverts. Now, this entire massive project, including the reopening of the now closed Osa Blanca interchange, won't happen until the spring of 2024. So expect lots of cones up here in the Northwest for years to come. I'm Ken Smith, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.